Bat. Bat. To bat means to hit something, such as a ball, with a bat or club. Batter. Batter.
A batter is a player who is trying to hit the ball.
Catch. Catch.
To catch means to use your hands to stop and hold an object that is moving through the air.
Field. Field.
To field means to catch or stop and throw a ball.
Fielder. Fielder. A fielder is a player who is in the field while the opposing team is batting. Glove. Glove.
A glove is a padded leather covering for the hand that is used to catch the ball and that has individual thumb and finger sections.
Harder. Harder. Harder means working or doing something with more energy. Inning. Inning.
An inning is one of the usually 9 parts of a game in which each team bats until 3 outs are made.
Mound. Mound. A mound is the slightly raised area of ground on which a baseball pitcher stands. Out. Out.
Out means no longer batting or on a base because of a play made by the other team.
Pitch. Pitch. To pitch means to throw a baseball to a batter. Pitcher. Pitcher.
A pitcher is the player who throws the ball to the batter in baseball.
Player. Player. A player is a person who plays a sport or game. Runner. Runner. A runner is a player who is on base or is trying to reach a base. Agent nouns are nouns that indicate someone or something that performs the action of a verb. Usually, they end in er.
For example, Anna says, "These baseball players are playing baseball." In this example, "are playing" is the verb to play, and the players are the people or nouns doing the action of playing baseball. So this means the players are the agent noun in the sentence.
Each team has many players. Pitchers pitch the ball. Catchers catch the ball. Batters bat the ball. Runners run the bases. Fielders field the ball.
Now you try it.
Runners run the bases.